What?
Hello, my name is Nazir Kumar
and my name is Muhammad Faisal.
Today we learn about hypertext and hypermedia.
Do you know the meaning of hypertext and hypermedia?
It's an extension of hypertext that provides multimedia facility and structure such as animation and sound. So, how about hypertext?
Hypertext is when the words or pictures are linked together by multiple parts or chains.
Let's proceed to the difference between hypertext and hypermedia.
Hypermedia is into animation and sound, but hypertext is made up of writer words.
In our class, let me say about the benefit of hypertext and hypermedia.
Hypermedia and hypertext are: first, interactive learning; second, access to more resources; and third, collaboration and sharing of learning.
Hypermedia.
For more information, just go to the YouTube and click this link for better understanding about multimedia. Bye bye.